Yeah, it's that Zach Super Bowl. No, she my flow. Yeah.
All right, folks, we almost got that pie closed up. And welcome back to Go Crest Valley, PC edition, here on Farming Simulator 17, Mr. Blue Farms. Folks, last episode we was done field 5, so I figure I'd just wrap up the rest of it on episode 11 instead of 10. So yeah, we're just about done. So this episode we should have the harvest ready. Won't be that much to it. Gotta fast forward time just a little. And maybe haul a couple loads of trees while we're harvesting, and maybe buy that field once we get done with this here. So yeah, just a little bit more, hopefully. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. It never works like that. But anyway, folks, it won't take but just a second, so I just want to say thank you very much for coming back and seeing me. While you're there, hit that subscribe button and that like button. Post notification button. You know, hit all the buttons you can. Just smash them real hard. And I want to smash this field. I'm done. I'm tired of it. Oh, been playing that for too long, folks. And I got to turn on the ends and stuff myself. And of course I missed that right there. That's my bad. But it's not our field, so it'll be okay. So W, get me back on course. Button 3 for cruise. Oh, just come on already. I was hoping 250 minutes, folks, but couldn't quite get it, so it's going to be 229, maybe. Come on, 22, 21, 20. Let's don't make it 228. Come on now. Come on. Any second. Come on. I'm ready. I am so ready. Oh. Watch out. I'll probably have to go all the way down the end and come all the way back down that end. I hope not. I really hope not. Yay! Reward $126,034. Time bonus of $68,665, folks. Woohoo! I love it. Now, let's go see. I think we got enough by our field, so let's go see about our field. Alright, folks, we are back over here on field. Hang on a second, forgot something. There we go. Field 27. How could I forget? As you can see, the mission that we just done helped out. And I'm getting tired of this. There's been no mission available for a little while, so I'm going to go ahead and buy it, folks. We got $410,000. He's wanting $349,000. We're going to buy. Hey, it's ours. All right, now we got to seriously get to work. I don't need a chainsaw. I need to go here. We're going to go to our fruit types here and look at the growth. And we're going to look at the soil. Take that away. Alright, so we need to fertilize that 27. So, alright. Fertilizing, we shall go. Yeah, still doing trees. My truck got the. Well, I'll just run over to the. And see, we got seeds and solid seeds. That didn't make no sense. We got seeds and solid fertilizer. Sorry about that, folks. Let's get rid of this ugly gray box here. Okie dokie. Yeah, I guess let me go right here and fill up. Guess my front tank's full, that's what I'm fixing this thing. Alright, where's the trigger at? But you gotta get right in the front. Okie dokie now. Oh, it's some fertilizer. There we go. Yeah, folks, we're gonna fertilize this field. And then we're gonna have to fast forward time. Because it's ready for a harvest, ain't it? Let me check my eggs real quick before I get out of here. Bark, 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 bark. Okay, dokie, okay, dokie. Yeah. It's not morning time. It's like almost 1 p.m., folks. Ring around the road, the pocket full. Getting dizzy. Alright. We're going to bring up our mighty courseway here. Farm shop to market is what I'm going to choose. And nearest waypoint. Drive course. Dang, I was way over there. Okay, as long as the train don't hit, we'll be alright. Stop! Stop, driver. Stop, driver. Now drive, of course. Oh, that was close, folks. That was close. Alright, hang on, I gotta do one more thing. Stop at the last waypoint. Folks, since I started this, I'm kind of stupid. There has been a major update patch that I thought I had installed, the 1.4.4. Well, I didn't have it installed right. I just downloaded it and took that and put it in the mod folder. Let's unload that. Oh, right there. X. But anyway, thanks to a Kentucky farmer, he's like, you know, I left him a message and he's like, well, I thought those had to be installed. I'm like, oh my God, I'm so stupid. Thank you, Kentucky farmer. Because I didn't install it, folks. I just put it in the mods folder. I went back, double clicked on it. It opened up. Do you want to install this mod? I'm like, yes. Because I'm a complete idiot. So now, we got updates. I updated like 30 mods had to be updated because of it. I'm like, oh my God, I'll never get recorded. Uh-oh. The guy's in, the sprayer's in traffic. See what, we need to get him done first. So let's pull over the side here. Get him real quick. And stop driver, delete, close. And as usual, folks, y'all should be hearing it in a second. I want to customize. Standard and wide tires. Okay, we want standard. Thought maybe I could go narrow tires. Whoa, stumps. Oh, wood price is still going over there. 89,000, that ain't bad. We're almost back up to 100,000, folks. And we still got a lot of logs. Alright. A hole there? Ground response been updated. Got a lot new more mods and stuff too, folks. Check out this. I think it's this one right here. Look at all that stuff. Rim color, wheel setup, crawler track. I don't know what that is or those, but crawler track? Come on, man. You can change the color of it, engine setup, turbo. It's like amazing. I also downloaded John Deere one also. And let's see here. This is new. And that's new. I don't know if it increases with this or not, but yeah. Alright, he's going to do probably pretty good. I'll just let him go be. Yeah, where's our truck at? But. Okay, who set you down to 6 mile an hour? Get you on back up there as fast as you can go. Get rid of this old course play here. I don't know if I've done a course play route on the woods or not. I think I got all these around here. Got to be careful now not to run into our crops since it's ours now. And I'm going to have to spend like an hour or so. What's the whole water doing sitting there? Probably at least an hour or so. That daggum auto save scares me every time. Alright. Whoa. Jump that stump. Folks, look like we're going to be over here, what was it, 26, I think. Oh, well. We get further than that? Oh, my God. Oh, here we go. All right, got to get the ugly gray box back. I'm going to be B. But what I've been doing is just pulling up like this and then hitting B then. That way they kind of fall in the center there. Don't push it out of the way. Oh yeah, it looked like the distance been updated too. Easy does it. Come on now. This one I like try to lay them all the same way. Ooh, almost came out. Alright, close your eyes, folks. Close your eyes. Just trying to get them back up there a little bit. Now, this should bring us quite a bit of money. And we get all of these picked up. And don't worry, I'm not going to do all these on screen. Well, I might do all the logs on screen, but Oh, now look at there. It's getting them way on over. I didn't get you. There we go. Whoa. Almost full. Alright. Okay. I'd say he's full. B to stop it. And let me get back down here out on the highway. Because I believe we've got a course play route. Yeah, this right here. Let's see here. First waypoint. Drive course. Stop at your last trigger. And let's see. I think everybody's done pretty good. Get him moved over a little bit out of the way. Let's see where our sprayer is at. Like you're doing pretty good. Like some of the edges right there could do a little better. Let's see here. Get right there and do like that to reload the map. Now I'll scoot you over. I'm going to watch him a little bit, see how he does, because he might hang up on some of this hay, or not hay, but straw. Now my next goal is get that other field right there and do a lot of straw. And this field here, we're going to turn it into grass. But that end over there, we might use it for some, like the power food mixer. Alright, he made it all the way down. Good. Well, let me also get this narrowed down a little bit. And I'm trying to think what we need. Let's check our... No demands on... Well, I hate to have to use the mouse for one and then use the controller for other. All folks. Great demand for wool. We have any sheep? Yes, we got sheep. We gotta go check our, Oh, perfect timing. Where you going? You're supposed to stop. Stop, driver. Now, there is a couple of things I want to purchase, but I don't know if I'll purchase them this episode or after the, harvest, so. Alright, we got a big box back up. I think it's eggs. Yeah, I'm gonna strap it so it works better. Alright, we're gonna leave that right there. We got to. Here's our sheep. Going around here and see what kind of wool we got. Is that it? Oh my goodness. But hey, for the price, we're going to take it. Let's see. All we got down here is a water trailer right now. So we need to find us a trailer. Do we have the... go to the garage real quick, see what all we do have. Okay, we do have it. One just got to find it. Let's see here. I do not see it out and about. Oh, right there it is. And no truck here. All right, semi, we got to get you back to there and get the low boy. All right, folks, I'm probably going to just cut this out, so I will be right back. All right, I dropped the other trailer. Whoa, crap. I dropped the other trailer off at the market shop. Talked to Morgan, he said, okay. And I'm like, I don't care if you say okay or not. I'm fixing to own this town. And I'm like, I do own this town. So he's like, yes, sir, Mr. Blue. All right, there's our spinnery. We're going to go get these lovely 2 1/4 pieces of pallets. Run a stop sign. I don't see. Well, I own this town, so I ain't worried about the cops. Although they are my friends and kids, the cops are the best people in the town. Firefighters, EMTs, paramedics, and first responders. And I am a first responder, so yeah. I wasn't always, but I think it was in my blood. All right. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Don't tell me. Oh. It's still going to get hung up. All right. I switched to the ugly gray box. Round bill. That's what I thought. Wish it was automatic. Or you could have loaded a piece of one on a bag, but the I'd be heavily loaded on the right side. So no making left turn sharp. Oh, you know, I need to start watching that railroad track. Oh my goodness. Hey, look here, fool. This Mr. Blue Road. You yelled to me. Ugly gray box. Gone. I fertilize it down 1%. What's the other thing? Oh, that's a planter. Whoa. Yeah. I got watching my little iPad there just trying to figure out what's everybody's at. Gotta go check on our sprayer. Alright, work position, LBX, LBY. Watch that money roll in. Woohoo. Go check our sprayer out. Here, sprayer. Oh, you done. Ha ha ha. 26 liters left. All right, let's see if you messed up anywhere. Oh. I'm going to call that perfect. All right, folks, we got quite a bit of money. Let's see here. Let's put that back on because we need plowing. We got to plow that field. Everything is growing. The fruit types. We got what, sunflowers, barley, soybeans. sure ain't very much of a niche match or anything. I want to get another big feel. Let's go to this one right here. Oh, I hate when they do that. 352,000. Yeah, okay. Alright, we're going to take this trailer. Yeah, I know that's 7.4. Let's sold some. I need to take this trailer to the sheets, but I think I'm going to take it up here to Morgan and then let him watch it. Oh, fire hydrants are real. Fire hydrants are real, folks. Alright, what we have at our farm shop? Get that trailer there. And don't look like we got any kind of... There's that one to haul with, so... Let's see about some tippers. Okay. Oh, I hate it when it does that. Tippers, please. Tippers. That's 40,000. That ain't what I'm looking for. $44,000. Let's see. I guess that's the double wheels. Some difference in it. I still don't think that's the one I'm looking for. And this is one of the newer mods here. And it's 40,000. That holds all of that. $52,000. And that there is 62,500. And that does all that, and it's the 78,000. And here's the two more new mods to overload for the planters. There's one semi-trailer I want to get. Ah, here we go. This one right here. That's 70,000 and it hauls all this, folks. Rations, mixed rations, chaff, cornmeal, like pig food, manure, potatoes, fertilizer, seeds, so... And it's cheap, so I'm going to get that for our harvest. I know we ain't got very many big fields, but... Okay. Going down to 103,000. There's one more thing I want to get, folks. I need to delete that. Yep, this one right here, folks. It is 28,000. That's about two dumps for a combine. But depend on which combine on. Oh, wait. That ain't the wrong one. 45,000. But it does all this too, so. We're going to buy. Buy. Yes. Okay. All right, we're done spinning. Mr. Blue's done spinning. Man. Okay. Oh my God, it's so long. How much did that thing hold? Let's go to Chippers real quick. 70,000, okay. Well, that's just as long as that oven is then. Oh, what am I waiting for? Let's get a truck hooked up to it and see what we can do. And this is mostly for hauling from the silo to the sell point. Let's see. There we go. Oh, yeah. Check it out, folks. We got definitely got a better truck. I hope the turning works good. This looks more American. We might have to get this for American Outback. See, we're going to put this tractor on this buggy. If I had the money, I know what I would do. Might sell some more logs before the harvest and actually get it to go with this. And let's see here. Pipe out. I'm going to zoom in here. Yeah, that's probably my thought. Remember Giant's Island spoke 17? Added the white squares. The taillight works good. And it's the right distance over the top, so. Alright. Well, I'm going to send these two on back to the shop. So, we'll get ready for the harvest. Since her. Whoa, no. Stop. Delete. We're going to load. Market to farm. And we're going to nearest waypoint. And drive course. Stop driver. Ah, that's why. Alright, let me get back under the waypoint here. And drive course. And our two combines right here, be getting them out here in a little bit. And folks, I think I'm going to haul some more logs and see if we can get a better truck put in here. But, yeah. I hate to do that to y'all, but get out, borrow some money. I don't know if I can borrow some money or not. Oh, no, that ain't it. That's how you cheat money right there, but we're not going to do that. Okay, I guess I didn't install the bank thing. I did it on one of the other maps, but I can't get it to pull up on any other. Well, folks, this won't be too bad. Well, I didn't get caught up to the Scorpion King anyway. Whoa, we got two logs right there. I'll try to catch it on the way back and get those. Crap. All right, take that, B to start loading. I wish it would load from either side. Ha! Car stable. But logger. I think that's funny. Or leave it for last. Uh-oh, somebody slip in. Come on, stop, driver. Close that out and that out. This tractor needs a washing before harvest, and I need him out, but he's blocked. I know this one will be able to do it. Oh yeah. Not too bad. No, I'll just go ahead and take him right up here. I want to check something on this older combine before we actually get started. Oh, that's what I was afraid of. Well, we won't be able to use that for that. So we'll have to use that little one there. Okay. We can make do with that. Alright. Whoa, check that out. Oh, no. They don't want you to slide that way. All that trouble for one. It's bad I couldn't go faster down through here. Almost full. There we go. Turn that back off. Pull up to the next one. All I'm doing, folks, is just hitting B on the keyboard. And I think that is full. Now, what I'm going to do is drive it to, I hit your waypoint down here. And 26 to the lumber mill. And that ain't spelled right, folks, because of the couldn't hit the button at the time. All right. Well, first waypoint. I don't know what current ears. Okay, he's going to pick it up. Guess I'm going to go ahead and take this tractor and put it on this other buggy over here. And folks, I'm probably going to go ahead and call this a episode, I guess, because I thought, let's see, what's that feel? Soybeans? I think I'm going to put the little guy over there in soybeans, and then do 14 and 15 with the bigger guy, and then take him down to 27 when those get ready. And let's see, I need to do nothing. I need to get some pigs. feed and water the sheep before we get started, probably. Yeah. We just don't have no food up here for them. So I'm going to go ahead and get this guy in place. So our semi-truck reaches, which is just about there. Look over to the left on field 10. And we are going to lay the straw down when we cut these two fields here. All right, and we need our semi truck. Perfect timing, stop driver. Cut all that out. Oh, look, midnight special. Ooh, that was close. And oh, folks, I forgot to tell you. Rattlesnake Valley is coming up pretty soon, and the update has finally happened. Since I was stupid on this update on the patch 1.4.4. Yeah. We want to do some maintenance on buildings and stuff because trains are driving through the buildings. Alright. We'll need about another two or three more of those and we'll be in good shape. I like to get I like getting a tractor, but then again, I like getting a semi truck. But, yeah. Did I have a course for going back? Lumber 226, yeah, I did. Oh, I'm going to beat Arrow. I'll just go ahead and drive. Close your eyes, Boo. I know we ain't been seeing much of Boo and them, but when we come back for the harvest, they all four will be here. Folks, I'm looking for these logs right up here that we skipped last time. Right there they are. Be to pick them up. That's be again to stop picking them up. We're going to strap them so they won't move. Now folks, I guess I'm going to do some of this off screen and try to get a tractor and a stump grinder. Try and get some of these up before we start having bad lag. So yeah. Appreciate everybody coming out and watching me. Taking their precious time and sitting down watching me. That is like support right there, folks. But as you see in one of my other videos, I am in a desperate need of a power supply. And so if anybody want to be generous and show some love to my PayPal account, I would really appreciate that too. Links down below in the description, and folks, I guess we just about wrap this up. Why ain't you picking up? Every once in a while, you have to hit B again to start the loading back up. I don't know why, but it is part of it, folks. Alright, we got all that cleared out. So, I have no idea where I went next. Ooh, that was close. So, yeah. Anyway, I'm just going to take this time and say goodbye, folks. And, Before you leave, hit that like button, share me with your friends. Hit that subscribe button if you're new, and if you are new, welcome to the Mr. Blue channel. Well, we're not really that blue. We get laughed at and everything else, and we got a lot of trees cut right there. But yeah, if you're new or not, make sure you hit that little bell icon right there beside the subscribe button. So you'll get all my new videos when they come out. I know I cut some more logs somewhere else. Oh well, let's go on up to the Scorpion King. Well folks, like I said before, thank you very, very much for watching my videos. I love the dedication y'all give me. I'm up to 54 subscribers, so must be doing something right. And just keep up the good work, and I'll try to keep up my end. And let's shoot for 100, folks, here real quick. That's my goal, is get to 100 subscribers. You know, I'm not trying to be greedy, but I'd like to reach out there and get some more people. Now, this is where we're going to start clearing some ground, folks. And probably going to start working on the pigs after the harvest next time. So, but anyway, next time you see this, hopefully it will be the harvest, because that's what I'm planning it to be. And I'm going to get off here, edit this video, and get back on here and cut some stumps. And I will see y'all later, folks. So, adios, amigo. Yeah. Bye, folks. See you later.